little backstory on this one. So I teach grades 9 to 12, and I teach in a very small town 2 hours away near Clear Lake called Nipawa. And majority of my students actually are Filipino immigrants. And I was born in Canada. I'm a Filipino, Canadian, I guess, second generation. And so I told them I was singing this song, and they got so hyped. And I was practicing around them, performed the song. I got made fun of. Because the song is in Tagalog, and they said they can tell that I'm Canadian. So I will try my best with the pronunciation. But here is, should I say it?
No.
Okay, I'll say it at the end. I'll say it at the end. Oh, they said they think I'm gonna keep talking. How are we doing tonight, Jasper? Okay, it's too late for me.
Hooligan.
So this is where we got our name from, not your ordinary hooligan.